Hey guys, I'm back with more new Super Mario Team. Yeah, as you can see, the recording came out bad, so I have to redo this level. Sadly, I can't redo that mushroom house and show you the matching bear. But the next level is pretty annoying, and this turtle does not want you to jump on him. Okay, I'm gonna carry him, and if he starts jiggling his jaglums, then I'll throw him. I'll just throw him right now. There he goes, then. Bye-bye, turtle. Oh! I'm so happy that saved. Yeah, I have to, get all the coins and stuff again. Oh! I died. Just forget that. Please don't mind that. Okay, I can't move on. As you can see, that creepy fatty was looking at me. Okay. Dead turtle. Whee. Here we go. I'm not gonna risk it. Oh, turtle's coming. And I lived. I almost died again. That's scarier than it looks. I'm not gonna lie, that's scarier than it looks. Watch out, goobers! That turtle actually did something for... that goomber's gonna fall on me. Die! Yeah, when you see, the little explosion in the ground, then that's when you want to jump. When you see that explosion, you'll want to jump. And then this guy is really annoying. He's come all the way from Super Mario T3. Oh yeah, those guys, you can't destroy them unless you have an ice, a fire, or throw a turtle at them. You don't have to throw a turtle at them, technically.
Oh.
I'm so happy that saved me. Okay, coin number two. Coin number three coming up. Coin number three is kind of hard. I'm not going to lie. You need a turtle unless you have a propeller head. Then you're pretty safe. But if you don't have a turtle, then you're doomed. No, I suggest you don't have that happen. Here, watch. There, I gotta make turds respawn. There he is. Turds, don't be naughty. Oh, that was really not very good. See, that's what you need a turtle for. You need to throw him and you'll get that coin. He respawned. I'm getting off. Turds. Turds! I hate you, turds. I'm dead. Okay, I'm just gonna use a propeller head so I don't have to go through that. Yeah, I have two. Oh yeah, at the toad house I did get a mini mushroom. And I'll tell you what those do once I get one. Yeah, you're pretty well guaranteed to get that coin as long as you do the propeller thingy right. Now I better not lose this to turds. Yeah, what you're going to want to do is that. Okay, now let's just finish the level. I don't like having to redo levels. But these levels aren't that hard, so redoing levels in this game is, no problem, really. But still, it's annoying, because if you, one level took away too many of your lives, then because you're bad at it, then you might not want to redo that level. But sometimes... What? Mario, you stupid face. why'd you go back into that level? Okay, this is why I'll do this. Yeah, you, like I said, you can only do that once you've beat the level. Okay. And let's go to this level now. Okay. How many lives do I have? 30, wow. Oh yeah, you can pick up these barrels, pick them up, and throw them. I hate these things. They came from Super Mario 3, except they're quite different. Yeah, they're rocks that don't just go one direction. They're rocks that don't, like, levitate in the air. Crap. I'll go back and get an item. I'm gonna want a fire. Chase the spiky. Chase the spiky. It's gonna get me! Spiky, move! Well, I can't destroy it, so let's just move on. I'll carry this barrel with me to kill that stupid face.
Oh!
There! I killed him! Spiny!
Huh?
Guess I'll go back and get the flower. I am so happy I did that. This flower? No. What? My flower's gone? Oh. Yeah, you're going to want items in this level because the three coins in here are, like, pretty evil. The coins in this level are pretty evil. Die, turds. Yeah, you can get a life from this, I think. Oh, if he hits him. Yeah, dead. Yeah, there's an item in here. I want to get this. Yeah, you're going to want all the items you can get. Now, this may look stupid, but this is a secret. Stop spin jumping. You can shoot. See, it may look like I'm gonna die, but look. Aha! Yeah, you can get a bunch of lives from here. As you can see, my little coin number. Oh! Got 95! This part really is pretty mean. There's those things. And you have to ride these stupid platforms. And hope that doesn't happen. Get out of there! Look! That pipe shoots you. That's kinda, like, not very nice. I'll grab this for bonus. Yeah, it kinda looks like you're back at the very beginning, but you're not. The second coin's gonna be up here. Oh! How did I live that? I don't know how I lived that. Seriously, I'm not even joking. Yeah, you do get a lot of time, luckily, at this level. This part's kinda sneaky. Not really. Yeah, you can get some coins here. I'm teeny! Yeah, you're gonna want to save this until here. Slam it! Ground pound, you'll live, don't worry. Go away, chubby. Oops, missed it. Yeah, you need a teeny mushy. You need a tiny mushroom. And good thing I killed him. But you get one right here. Oh, I'm happy I skipped that part. Okay. Anyway, basically what tiny mushrooms do is you run, you can run on water, run faster, jump higher, all that good stuff. Yeah, you see, you jump. But the only way to defeat enemies when you're mini is to ground pound on them. Except you die really easy. Oh no! I got the swag without getting any coins. That's it. I'm using a fire. That makes me mad. Because these guys are really evil. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna fool around with turdies. Aw. What? Die, turdies! What? Bye, turdie. Yeah, and there goes turds. Oh, look, turds is falling faster than me. He's gonna beat me. Just because he's a turd. Ugh, here we go again. Round two. Yeah, two lives. Yeah, this part's really evil. Yeah, that, I saw that. Okay. Oh, I don't like this level. Dead. I'll kill ya. That was so scary. Okay. Oh, why can't I hit that? Okay, I'm gonna hit it. Yeah! Now I just need to get up there. Yeah, this whole episode is pretty much going to be this level and that pit level. Just because this level is stupid. Yeah, I'm just going to get these coins for no reason. Okay, save it. Yeah, you want to save this until it's under there. Climb it! Yeah, you want to go back. How did I live that? That was so scary. You know what? I'm just gonna get my teeny and leave. Don't go in the water. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave. Yeah, you wanna be careful about this part. Yeah, you might think, oh, you have to go really fast, but no, you'll die. Like that. I'm mad. I'm really mad. I can't use anything though, because it won't do any good. I hate this. Okay, so I'll just do this little thing and get my friends down. Bye.